There it goes. You should include your audio. I don't like being slow. I said I don't like being slow.
Oh shit, I chose to T-Rex.
All the dinos are slow. I just need 25. Take them. I'm going to this one. Oh. Well, I'll go back to that pile if I need them. I don't. Those are tiger nuts. I need acorns real quick.
Acorns are this way. I need acorns too.
Okay, I'll grab those first. I'm sorry, I'm dealing with work shit. God fucking damn it. I hate that you have to look directly at the fucking ground. The acorns. Like, they light up and then all of a sudden they go away as soon as you hit this. So apparently my coworker found random scratch marks on our kid, and I'm like, I'm gonna be real honest with you, I don't really know what happened, but they were throwing toys all day, and I have really no clue as to how it happened. She was mainly playing with the other kids. And I didn't hear her cry at all. I got some. I got the quest completed. Mm-hmm. There's acorns down here too. Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't know you were done too. It wasn't even that low. My food was lower, and my food is at half. Is your audio fucked up or is it just mine? Mm-hmm. Oh, my fucking headset's broken again. My headset is broken. Look. Look. That's all I can fucking afford. I was waiting for you to buy me one. I was just buying the $5 headsets until you bought me one. Okay, fuck. It lasted maybe 2 weeks. You're good. They were closer to me, by the way. Did just need one more. Just one more. I'm kind of glad I needed one more because I felt bad. We're going the opposite way. And be like, ha 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 ha. Oh, I'm dead. Is that better? Yeah, my mic was all the way out. Like that. Oh. Sorry. That's still at half. Thank you. Damn. All I hear is you. Okay, now I hear it. I didn't call you crazy. I think I took the last one, I'm sorry. We found that out. Just watch my surroundings too. The yellow and the red. I'm honestly not trying to like step on the little guy. Is that you walking towards me? Yeah, okay. I could, I just didn't know if that was you or if you were sitting up there. So. I'm like a dog, like waiting for my food. I am subadult. I'm almost halfway through my subadult. I'm in my third.
Now, if I knew they probably weren't grouped together, I'd probably just say fuck it and go after that wreck. But.
Cause we hungry.
Yeah. But since he's probably with that aloe and the Latin, I don't really want to fuck up whatever they're doing as a group. But. If they were by themselves, for sure, I would fuck it. Because. I'm almost happy to say fuck it anyway and just kill the rest. He went over that way in those trees. And didn't fight each other and didn't be able to pull it off.
Yeah. Shake off the fleas. It was like a yawn. The heart. Right.
You wouldn't get very far, but alright, I got the branch.
I need it for the quest.
Get up. Don't go on that side. And then don't cross the deep water, just like go to the side of the thing because the water is shallow. I mean, that's not smooth and stand that cross. Don't cross right there.
small mossy cavern, I know where there's a food source. Damn, that would hurt.
Be like both of them running into a fucking brick wall at 80 miles an hour.
Mm-hmm.
Can you imagine trying to headbutt a T-Rex?
You would lose that headbutt. Wow.
Right as I fucking got there. Fucking kidding.
Okay. I was gonna do the quest first because if you leave the area then you're It's supposed to be Path of Titans, but unfortunately every time I type it in, it doesn't show up, so give me just a second. There is no automatic description. Really? I know who it is. I believe we met on pretty good. We met on COD, right? Yeah, being in bubbles. How are you?
I am officially
Lucky you. We'll have to come back so. God damn it. So I can get water. That's. Yeah, it's fucking stupid. That's. Ew. Is it this way? I believe it's this way. How's college going? Zero percent, 50. Well, it's supposed to be right here. Okay. You wouldn't be able to do shit on Gondola. This way? Well, I have a blue star, or yeah, blue star for green plateau. I got 21 minutes left.
Don't worry about the quests in Rough Off Lake. Just get the green plateau, we'll do the quests there, and then come back to the lake. All I know is we need boots and we're gonna die.
Not so much me. So is mine. It's not too much below half. Thought we weren't doing it. It will. No. The only salt rock that I could think of is, would be like on the outskirts of the area. You mean like that? The reason why I'm running is because I have to backtrack a little bit to get these branches. What do you think I'm doing? I'm trying to find. There's clam cluster in. Wait, hang on. So, I'm looking at the dam. Come with me. It's gonna basically kill our quest.
Oh, it's outside of the area?
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry about it.
No, it's a corpse.
That's a corpse?
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, we're going the wrong way. It's my bad. I'm sorry. It's this way. God damn it. Okay. That's where I said it would be. What the fuck? Oh, that's the one closer up there. So there's one closer to us now. The clam cluster is outside of the area as well. It's in the mire.
They probably gave it.
It's literally right up there. So we just gotta go around here. Oh, here's a fucking salt rock we need. In here, in this cave. So we can grab that on the way out. Here it is right here. Okay, the rest is yours. Now we wait for another one to appear. Or we could do that quest real quick and then come back. Mm-hmm. And somebody probably got to the other one before us and then... It's not gonna give a shit. I said it's not gonna give a shit. Where's that? That cave is right up here, right? I'll take from the smaller one. I think we should crash at the dam. Nice. Don't get stuck on the branches like I did.
I'm also, you know, thicker skin. I have thick scale horn for defense, for bites. So, I'm slower than you. That's another reason why I try to save my fucking stamina.
You get 24 marks just by delivering one. Possibly two more should do it.
Two more would definitely do it, but by the time you get back over there, you would be at 80%.
Probably.
Yeah, see, it's already at 80%. And we're not even on our way back yet.
We're too far.
No, the cave's right there.
Oh. I thought we went too far. This is my bad. Mine did too.
It's fucking hilarious. And then by the time we get back over to this deposit area, it'll be at like 80.
Hello, welcome in, how are you? I'm probably talking to Cassie, but hello. I got stuck on a tree. I was trying to follow you and I ran into a tree.
You did the exact same thing I did.
Basically.
Don't do that. That hurt.
My audio's all fucked up. It sounds bass boosted. Yeah, like the stomps are basically bass boosted in my headset. I can drink some water to make it better. Well, I need water, so. No, I'm not either. God damn. We were both thirsty. Probably. Well, I'll have to get offline after the server resets anyway, so I don't care. Same. You know what, we should both get our Rexes to adult, and then we should get off. That's if we don't get killed. If I get killed, I'm done.
You're not gonna get killed, you're with a fucking damn near full adult Rex. And you're a sub-adult. There's no way you're gonna die unless we encounter something like home cave camping, putting 10 Rexes or some shit.
Mm-hmm. Like 12 of us in a party. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, and they probably all have Rexes at some point. Is it back up there?
Mm-hmm. But it's not a full corpse. You want me to say the rest of it for you? Same. That's not. We can sit and wait. It won't take too long. like from the roots that were right there. You have 32,000? God damn. What are you guys saving up for? I got you. Now I got pine cones. Say it correctly, but I don't give a fuck. It's at 69%. The water. Mm-hmm. And I have something for you. Over the headset, it sounded like a sneeze. So, excuse me for thinking it was a sneeze. Thank you. Oh my gosh, it was a question in one of the servers I'm in that said, nice, that was like, what product would you stock up on if you knew it was going, if you knew it was being discontinued? And I said potatoes. I would be that one, I would be that person that would be like, the last potato! Just scratching on cam. It's okay. Mm-hmm. Ew. There's a clam cluster up here somewhere. It's right over there. Oh, no, never mind. I lied. I do. I just gotta get comfortable so my legs aren't falling asleep. That would be funny as fuck.
Of course, if the T Rex went to stand up and it fell over, a fully grown Rex, probably in a bridge or something. Other than the environment. In the bridge in its life or something. I wouldn't want to find out for that. To get the size of the leg muscle of a T-Rex and then have that motherfucker go to sleep on you.
Ooh, no thank you. Cause, ow. Here's some scallops.
After we've already left the area. Those scallops are clams too. Shellfish.
God damn it.
Solid.
Stop it.
The T-Rex literally walked around with little itty bitty razor blades in his mouth. But they weren't itty bitty.
Damn.
That was like the big teeth on the back of the mouth. It's like, Jesus fucking Christ. That fucking big.
It'll replenish before it...
Before it fails?
Mm-hmm.
And by the way, guess who just made a dog?
Nice.
Actually, not yet, but I'm literally right at the end. Alright, so we can cut it down this way. Do you have any mushrooms?
Oh! My mushrooms. Oh well.
And we're down to 83%. They drink that. How dare they drink that water? They didn't get their permission. They didn't get my chicken farm to water.
It was us.
I didn't drink the water.
Oh, then it was me.
This one's not tempted to that water.
It's at 83%. Oh, we are going towards the home cave. We're taking the Santa route. What? I thought we were sacrificing you.
What?
Huh? Nothing.
That would have changed the course of Dino history for the majority of the years. One T-Rex was bad enough. That's why they called it the Apex. I don't know if I can fit under that branch, motherfucker. There's something jumping.
Mm-hmm.
There's a little raptor that you find just jumping around. You can hear the little... Did they jump?
Mm-hmm. It was that one that we saw at, at one place. I don't remember what it was. It was in Java.
Yeah, band camp. It's following us, I can hear it.
Like like I said, it's probably that one that we saw that fucking probably followed us all the way here. I couldn't remember the place of it. Or the name of the place. A percentage, 72 and 85. That did not work. Oh my god, Dumpling, thank you so much for the bitties. It's actually, my day was pretty shitty, but my night's going really well. Unfortunately, I don't have Aria. I love your animated emote, it's so cute. The rolling dumpling. I love it. What are you doing? Why?
Because I fucking kid. Because the most dangerous Rex is the Rex that you don't see. You know, like the most dangerous shark is the shark that you don't see.
No, she's at her aunt's. Yes, Cassie, she's with a bunch of, god damn it, fucking smartass. Oh, hey, there's a Rex up here.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Turn
him
into a snack.
Up here by me. Okay, I'll see you in a little bit.
I think he figured it out that it wasn't going to be a smart idea to attack anyone of us.
Well, he was a friendly. He, crouched before I did.
Well, I know that. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, he took the fuck off. If you want. Do you like my little pond?
Jesus Christ, look.
Yeah?
Full grown fucking crabs down here. Barely fits in the fucking cave.
I have a baby pond.
Sake, bro. I
Okay.
One of two things. We can go out and quest for 30 minutes. Or we can go up to Hobbit Point.
I am. I need you to send me a group invite, though. Not the one that just walked out.
Thank you.
Is there a... Is there a home cave up there? I thought I had to sneeze.
Oh, you just camp a home cave until the next thing comes out. Oh, it's a glitchy stomach. Is it still not? Is there a, SUBtember? Been adult by now if I hadn't picked fights that I wasn't gonna run into before.
I wasn't even looking for a fight. Why do you want to just kill a Rex?
Why do I want to kill a Rex? What maybe transpires in the next 10 minutes after he's walking away? He'll be...
No, I can still see it.
Well, no shit. No, I can still see it. Wasn't aware. Because I can't still see myself too. $6,000 for your dollars and dockers.
I like. But I guess I'm not gonna do that now because you're doing it.
Oh yeah, I just wanted to have something other than the fucking Backer skin. I'm recording the Parker's Baker skin.
No.
Baking with cookies. I'm just chilling here.
Probably. Okay.
I'm kidding, we'll lose progress. You lose XP and...
I'll come out as an herbivore and you can come out as an herbivore that we don't care about.
I mean, if that's what you want to do, then go back in there and come back out. If you have an herbivore that's down here, but if you don't have an herbivore,
I have my trike that's down here. I think.
I think you also have your Iggy, because I think we made it down here on our Iggies.
Mm-hmm.
Go get your Iggy. Then you'll have to eventually bring your Iggy back down here if you want it down here. If you'd stop fucking moving. You gotta stand up. Had something roar at me. Yeah, motherfucker, that's what I thought. Go on your fucking home cave, you stupid motherfucker.
I'm at Sinkhole with Nira.
Where?
Sinkhole.
Get on your X. My Rex is full now, by the way.
Nice. I got a safe log with her real quick. Actually, I think my trike is all the way at the at LBM, I'm not sure. Or Riverland. Oh my god. This character is in the same spot as a recently active character. How long before the server reset?
10.
That's fucking stupid. Thank you. I'm out on my regs. I had to log out completely.
Yeah, the person in chat was like, T-Rex, why you camping on the gate? I was like, where are they camping at? And they never said anything back.
Wow.
Just have to tell me the timer for it or whatever.
5 minutes. Damn. No, no.
I'm not worried about it. But the server's gonna restart. You said it was 5 minutes, like 2 minutes ago, so. Are you at your home gate? No. There goes the timer. Hopefully you're in your home gate.
No, I'm gonna lose a piece of meat. Can I swallow it yet? Nope. I got my home cave. Oh shit, it's midnight. Some of us have to work in the morning. He came charging at me. I was like, bro. I just like walked around him like, bitch, I'm not here to fight. Yeah. I do. Ouch. Wants me to go to the mire. If you want, we can go up there. We're camping, not camping. We told Parker about it, about the whole quit camping. Said I'm not. When I have meat that's sitting there that I don't want to decay, and two, I'm waiting on a friend, so fuck off.
Say anything. He wasn't talking to you. He was talking to the nugget head.
You're right. When I'm worthy. I guess. Okay.
What?
Cassie's definitely on one tonight.
I only have 15 seconds to get this off my way. How much time do you need to get to the mirror?
25 minutes.
Well, look at you, you lucky fuck.
Suck a cock.
I don't have a chicken. Hey, I gotta go to the mirror.
God damn it.
Slap your brain, I'll follow you. Slap your brain.
We gotta go up this way, right?
Yep.
I have gather mushrooms. Okay, guy in a quiz. Oh!
It'd be more like the previous of a gay guy. Did I say you could turn on, motherfucker?
Did I ask if you cared? I sit pretty like a dog until you get up here. Wolf bitch. So. Hiya. I wasn't trying to bite you. Gotta shake off all that water.
What water? Submerge yourself.
You don't know that? Pick up all the flies. This might now. That's fine. Oh shit, I need to make some more merch. Merch.
Oh, I heard something. Holy shit. So when you get fully grown, guess what? We won't have any room for anybody in the party because I take up 5 slots now.
Oh shit. The serpentine rocks. No, you won't. You got thick skills. You can't catch me. Am I in your way? I said, am I in your way? I bit your tail, I'm sorry. You bit my neck. I bit your tail. That didn't do shit, by the way. I mean, it dropped my health a little bit, but not a whole lot.
Yeah, because you're a fucking sub-adult. If I had the actual bones in one, it probably would have done a whole hell of a lot more damage. Can you not walk beside me? You have to, like, walk behind me and inside of me.
And his baby.
That would kill a T-Rex giving birth to a baby that size.
Just fell down, but I didn't really fall. I found a little sweet spot to sit. A little crevice. I called it a sweet spot.
As they stand waiting on a friend, their bodies gonna fall to the ground dead.
And then if they ask what was that for, I'm just going to be like, that's for being a little bitch.
Thank you.
Alright. I will see you guys later. Bye, sexuals.